the Blue Devils.
Now he's in Mayberry. He plays off the ball with Bowers in the game. And this is
a steal by Todd Day.
Great anticipation. Mayberry for three.
The university's third all-time leading scorer with 1,940 points, Lee Mayberry earned All-America basketball honors as a point guard in 1992. He was a three-time All-Conference selection, earning All-Southeastern Conference recognition in 92 and All-Southwest Conference accolades in 1990 and 91. He led the team in scoring in 1992 at 15.2 points per game. That helped lead the Razorbacks to a conference crown in their first year as an SEC League member. Mayberry is the school's all-time leader in steals with 291, ranked second in assists with 729, and third in three-point field goal percentage at over 42%. He has scored in steal goals made with 723 and made 218 three-pointers.
This is not over. Mayberry, the best field goal three-point shooter in the nation.
During his tenure, the Razorbacks won three straight Southwest Conference tournament titles and earned four NCAA tournament berths, including a trip to the Final Four in 1990 and the Elite Eight in 1991. The Tulsa Oklahoma native averaged 12.9 points as a freshman, 14.5 as a sophomore, 13.2 as a junior, and 15.2 points as a senior. Lee was a first-round NBA draft pick of the Milwaukee Bucks.
With the 23rd pick of the 1992 NBA draft, the Milwaukee Bucks select Lee Mayberry from the University of Arkansas.
They got Mayday.
Well, look at how easily the Bucks are getting to the basket. Mayberry and Todd Day, roommates and teammates at Arkansas, hurting the...
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming one of the greatest basketball players in Arkansas history into the 2004 University of Arkansas Sports Hall of Honor.
This is an assistant at UAB now. Matt Zimmerman runs in the locker room.
Been low, so can down low, Mr. Right to the floor, saying a dance, how far can you go? I guess I feel a muscle at the start.